Once upon a time, there was a vampire lonely at Simbi, and then he saw a werewolf. Then he attacked. Then the werewolf turned into a hideous monster. And then the werewolf, then they had a hideous battle. And one of them hit a bomb and set a bomb up, and kaboom, they were dead. And hundreds of knights went to fight the spirits, but they lost. All that's left in them are their skulls. And people, on that very day, people were building schools. And they built a school right on top of them. And they say after the full moon sets, they haunt that place, turning all the trees into hideous monsters. Then they kill. Then they're trying to take over all mankind and all womankind too.
Hey, sis, what did you think of that story, sis?